welcome back to another video.
According to statistics, only a small percentage of you who watch our videos are actually subscribed. If you're not subscribed yet and you enjoy what you see, do consider hitting the subscribe button. This encourages YouTube's algorithm in promoting more of our mental health content to more people out there. Ever wondered what it is that people like about you? Why did your friends pick you to be their friend? What about you attracted them in the first place? With the help of the Myers-Briggs Personality Type Indicator, you can gain a better understanding of not only who you are, but also about how other people perceive you. Based on the theory of personality proposed by Carl Gustav Jung, the MBTI is a famous psychological test developed by the mother-daughter pair, Catherine Cook Briggs and Isabel Myers. The personality test assesses your individual personality based on four dimensions: introversion versus extroversion, intuition versus sensing, feeling versus thinking, and judging versus perceiving or prospecting. But of course, a quick disclaimer, since this list is based on the MBTI, which is in turn based on a theory, it's not meant to be taken too seriously. It's just for fun. With that said, here are the most attractive traits of each personality type. We'll start with the analyst's personality group. Number one, INTJ, your assertiveness. The INTJ is otherwise known as the architect or the mastermind. Independent, driven, and self-sufficient. A lot of people tend to gravitate towards INTJs because of their assertiveness and commanding presence. They are self-assured, natural-born leaders who have a clear vision and a strategic plan for how to achieve it. Number two, INTP, your open-mindedness. Next, we have the INTP, also called the logician or the critical thinker. Objective, honest, and straightforward. People like INTPs because they're not afraid to be themselves and they don't care so much what other people think. Number three, ENTJ, your leadership. Also known as the commander, ENTJs are admired for their opinionated, confident, and strong-willed personalities. They are charismatic, inspiring, and ambitious, which is why it should come as no surprise that many of the world's greatest and most innovative thinkers are ENTJs, like Steve Jobs, Malcolm X, and Franklin Roosevelt. Number four, ENTP, your sharp wit. ENTPs are best liked for their bold, brazen, and thrill-seeking natures. Clever, curious, and enthusiastic, they are full of ideas and love to have fun, which is why they're usually the most magnetic person in the room. On to the diplomat's personality group. Number five, INFJ, your emotional depth. In the diplomat's personality group, we have the INFJ, the rarest personality type in the world. Often seen as wise beyond their years, INFJs are sensitive, deep thinkers who value authentic emotional connection and take great care of other people's feelings. Their altruistic and peace-loving nature is what earned them the title of the advocate. Number six, INFP, your romanticism. Also known as the dreamer or the idealist, INFPs are some of the most creative, intense, and emotionally complex people you will ever meet. Yet, they are also full of innocence and wide-eyed wonder. They have a genuine zest for life and an optimistic worldview that never wavers, no matter the hardships they face. Number seven, ENFJ, your generosity. Attentive, thoughtful, and caring. ENFJs are selfless, almost to a fault, which is why they're also called the givers. They are boundlessly kind, supportive, and nurturing people who love to help others and see their loved ones succeed. Friendly, passionate, and easy to get along with. Who wouldn't want an ENFJ in their lives? Eight, ENFP, your enthusiasm. Sociable, spontaneous, and free-spirited. People tend to gravitate towards ENFPs because of their good energy and enthusiasm. Nicknamed the campaigner because of their lively and upbeat personalities, ENFPs are funny, charming, and infectiously energetic, so there's never a dull moment when they're around. Up next is the Sentinel's personality group. Number nine, ISTJ, your reliability. Strong, silent, and steadfast. ISTJs are defined by their integrity, rationality, and reserved but willful nature. And people love them because of how responsible, dependable, and dedicated they are towards the people and things they care about the most. 10, ISFJ, your modesty. In a society filled with things that demand every minute of our attention, It's refreshing to come across someone as humble and unassuming as an ISFJ, also known as the defender. ISFJs are very level-headed and down-to-earth, and people tend to be drawn to them because of how patient, loyal, and hardworking they are. Not because they want reward or praise, but because that's just the way they are. 11, ESTJ, your convictions. The ESTJ is also called the executive. Possessing great fortitude and sensible judgment, their frank and dignified nature is what earned them the respect and admiration of those around them. ESTJs have a strong sense of right and wrong and will often lead the charge towards justice. They are determined and unafraid of a challenge. 12, ESFJ, your attentiveness, also called the caregiver or the cheerleader. ESFJs are very popular among their peers because of how agreeable, accommodating, and people-focused they are. They often organize social gatherings and make sure everyone is having a good time because it makes them happy to see others happy, especially their loved ones. Now we move to the Explorers personality group. Number 13, ISTP, your decisiveness. Are you an ISTP? If so, it's probably your decisiveness and determined nature that wins so many people over. After all, once an ISTP knows what they want, they are relentless in their pursuit and become a force of nature. Self-motivated, practical, and inquisitive, they play by their own rules and don't wait for anyone else's permissions to go after what they want. 14, ISFP, your creativity. The ISFP is known as the adventurer. Many people tend to fall in love with the ISFP for their passionate, sensitive, artistic, and unexpectedly rebellious personality. They're irresistible not only for their impeccable style and enigmatic charm, but also for their desire to push the boundaries of social convention and freely express themselves. 15, ESTP, your boldness. Effortlessly cool, confident, and charismatic, ESTPs are known as the entrepreneurs or the explorers because of their sociable, action-oriented personalities. They live in the moment and often don't look before they leap, daring to go where few have gone before. And it's hard not to admire someone so fearlessly passionate, spunky, and adventurous. And number 16, ESFP, your confidence. The ESFP personality type is called the entertainer. Vivacious, stylish, and full of love and laughter, ESFPs can't help but turn heads whenever they walk into a room because of how much charm and confidence they ooze. They were born to be in the spotlight, and people just can't help but gravitate towards their talkative, playful, and spontaneous personalities. So, what do you think is your most attractive personality trait? Do you know what your personality type is? Which one did you most identify with in this video? And why do you think your friends picked you to be theirs? Please like and share this video if it helped you and you think it could help someone else too. The studies and references used are listed in the description below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for videos, and thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.